Welcome back. Here's Josh Donaldson. The pitch. And first offering is fouled off.
Well, he saw that changeup really well. Just a little early. Still barreled it, as you see, home run distance. Just couldn't keep it fair.
0-2 as he waves at that one. Got him looking. That's a strikeout. Now it's the Toronto designated hitter, Josh Donaldson. And a pitch. There's a strike. Donaldson's put together a really good resume. 2015 AL MVP, multiple All-Star appearances, multiple Silver Sluggers, and a very good defender. And a pitch. Got him looking for the K. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And now the DH, Josh Donaldson. Now this one, hard hit, left field by Donaldson, and deep. And that one is going to go. And here's Corey Seager to hit. Here comes a pitch. Strike on the outside corner. And that's how this game gets started.
First hit, 110.
And ball one. Chris Adam Wainwright, for all the accolades, multiple All-Star games, multiple gold gloves. He may have the title as one of the best pitchers to never win a Cy Young Award. Then, of course, there's that curveball. The next offering misses, and that's ball two.
Yeah, and he is the Uncle Charlie of this era. Guy's just got a phenomenal one. It seems like he has gotten better as he has aged. More finesse, ability to move his pitches around, and boy, the combination between Wainwright and Yadier Molina, historic.
So the lineup flips over. And up next for Los Angeles, Corey Seager grounded out his first time. And that one just misses, a ball and no strikes. Now this one's crushed down the line, hooking, foul ball.
Need a strikeout, and you need a ball perhaps on the ground for a double play or get yourself a pop-up, something, but you've got to make some pitches. But if he can battle and get through.
To the plate for one. Relay to first. Double play.
Now look out here. He's going to come up ready to swing in this situation.
That one's in there. 0-1. Plenty of offense in this one, Singy. I guess you'd say kind of what we expected, though.
Well, this was a game, looking at the pitching matchup, where you expected offense to score and not as lopped.
That ends the inning. So and the first pitch misses for ball one.
Two walks in the inning already, and he just doesn't seem comfortable out there, like he can find the right mechanics and then repeat them.
That one ripped. Banks off the wall. The relay. Now two away as they get a run across. The pitch. This one popped up. And it's caught for the out. And here's Corey Seager to hit. A wide to kick the pitch. And first offering is fouled off. Wainwright winds and fires. To the right side. A flip to the pitcher covering. So now it's Corey Seager. 0-1. He grounded out in his first at bat. And a foul ball. Wainwright is ready and fires.
Oh, this guy's so comfortable hitting with two strikes. Even a good pitch early in the at bat. If he's not ready to pull the trigger, he's not worried if he gets to an 0-2 count.
Fights that one away, still 1-2. Swung on, belted. That one back there. Into the bleachers and gone. Ready to get underway. Now it's going to be Miguel Cabrera. Eddie Diaz. And a pop-up right side, foul territory. Ortiz puts the squeeze on that one, and there's one down. Now Miguel Cabrera.
The third baseman, number 24, Miguel Cabrera.
Pitch off the mark there, and we're underway. That misses the zone. Now 2-0.
2-0 count. Great hitter at the dish. If you're going to miss, you've got to miss outside the zone. You miss inside the strike zone, you'll be asking the umpire for a new baseball.
Clips the outside corner. That's strike one. And a strike. That misses. 3-2 now. That one clubbed out towards left center. That'll be extra bases. But now he holds it first with a leadoff single. Little surprising he didn't try. All right, ready to go here. Now here is Miguel Cabrera. And a pitch. And for a strike. And we are underway in Denver. That one back up the middle and it gets through. Down the third baseman, Miguel Cabrera. And here it comes. Pitch misses, and this one is off and running. That's to third. Slings to first, one up, one down. Here's some real power at the plate, Miguel Cabrera. The pitch. And that one lifted in the air center field. Griffey gets under it. Drops into the glove. And there's one away. Here's the third baseman, Miguel Cabrera. The pitch. That misses the zone. And that's how this game gets started. Pitch in for a strike, and the count is 1-1. At the belt and fires.
Good purpose pitch right there. Trying to tease him, get him to raise his sights, pop something up, and make it an easy out.
Hit hard, that gets through. Ready to go. Stepping in, the long ball threat, Miguel Cabrera. And a pitch. That's off the mark, and we're underway. Swing and a miss. That's strike one.
He got away with one there, but he knows he can't go into that spot very often against a guy like this.
And the right-hander deals. Swing, and that ball smashed on a line. Dives, but it's off his glove. Base hit. Here's the tag, and he's out. And at the plate for Miami, Miguel Cabrera. The pitch. That one misses, and we are underway. Bounced up the middle. What a stop! The throw. Pretty nice play there. Okay, all set to go. And here is Miguel Cabrera. And he deals. And a pop-up, right side, foul territory. And no one can get to it. It's a foul ball. Ground ball, left side. Gathers and throws to first. One up, one down. Ready to go now. And now for the Marlins, Miguel Cabrera. And a pitch. And a foul ball. On a line, base hit. Man aboard on the leadoff single. All right, ready to get underway. Here's a big power threat, Miguel Cabrera. The pitch. Hammered on a line to the left, base hit. Around first, digging for two. Cabrera hung up in a rundown now. And he can't get back to first in time as the... All right, ready to go here. And at the plate for Miami, Miguel Cabrera. Here comes a pitch. Smoked on the ground a second. And a quick out number one. Okay, all set to go. And now for the Marlins, Miguel Cabrera. And here it comes. Swing and a miss. And we are underway in Denver. Just missed. And that one hammered. Walker going back on this one. Back some more. And it slams off the bottom of the wall. But now they hold him to a single. Doesn't have plus speed, so... Here's some real power at the plate. Miguel Cabrera. And the pitch. Swings and blasts one deep to left center. And that one is off the wall. And he's out on the tag. At the plate, Miguel Cabrera. Pitch. That one well upstairs. And that's how this game gets started. Base hit. That was smoked through the infield. Now he'll turn for second. The throw in. And he's out. Trying for two. Ready to go? Here's the third baseman, Miguel Cabrera. pitch. And first offering is fouled off. And the righty deals. Crushed in the air. Left center field. Way back there. No doubt about it.
Everybody stand up if you ever had your back against the wall and had to fight back. It's your anthem. My view from the top of the moon. I can see the whole world sitting in my hand, a maze of views. We finna break the rules, and we gon' make them too.
Kyle Schwarber comes up to hit here.
Schwarber, the designated hitter. Kyle.
And he deals. Drilled in the air, right field, way back there, and that is out of here.
Clone, yeah, what do you think? I'm take this thing for.